President Barack Obama congratulated Michael Sam on Saturday for being the first openly gay football player taken in the National Football League draft, the White House said in a statement. From the playing field to the corporate boardroom, LGBT Americans prove every day that you should be judged by what you do and not who you are, Obama said.